A Lancaster County man has been convicted of killing two men, then burning their bodies in a truck bed. 38-year-old Ezekiel Almodovar of Bird in Hand now faces a mandatory life sentence without parole for killing Jonathan Rivera and Eugenio Morales-Torres at his home in July 2020. Investigators say he then moved and burned their bodies in a truck bed on a farm lane in Manor Township. The assistant district attorney says Almodovar shot Morales-Torres four times and Rivera two times.